Hey there, everybody. Eizen the Broniac here. I did it before. I'm back to it yet again. And why is that, you might ask? If you can't tell by the way I sound right now, I had to get yet another tooth pulled out. Of course, I only just recently put some gauze in my mouth, so I do apologize for that much. So yes, I am doing it alone this time, and I'm gonna try and beat this game. Not really promising much, though, considering how piss-easy it's been so far. We may as well get right into this, so, just to make sure it seems fine. Yeah, let's just do it. Let's see, should we play some mini-games, explore the Princess Gallery, or just get the fucking game out of the way? Let's meet Princess Rarity. Can't believe I'm back to this fucking game. Today is a special day in Unicornia. Is this gonna take long? Rarity, please listen. You are now our princess. You must learn how to make a rainbow and to talk without having gauze in your mouth. You see, rainbows help bring magic and color to everything. You must help me in brights brightly. And whistle wishes, make the first rainbow of the season. Rarity, are you even listening to me? Maybe. After all, I know I'm looking down, but I can't tell my gaze is looking behind you. I'm listening. You need to pay attention and learn about rainbows. After all, we are getting ready for the rainbow celebration. Please help Sprightly decorate the bridge. And of course, now we have control of the game. Now be a good princess and help decorate the rainbow celebration. Sprightly needs help decorating the bridge. And of course, let's play with this minigame while we can. Whoa! I am blowing a caterpillar up in the air! So much excitement! Woo! Okay, this is already fucking boring me to death. In case you're wondering, yes, I did take some prescribed ibuprofen, which, as far as I can tell, has been known for making me fall asleep, but honestly, at this point, yeah, 10 is enough. Great effort! No bonus for you. I was real tempted. Let's do what in the fuck? Holy shit, there's two of them to juggle now! I am in trouble here! Oh! And now, one of them just left, so you know what? Just fire this time. Great effort! You suck at your job. Cause I just gotta know. Holy fucking shit! We got three to deal with! Oh, the action's definitely picking up, folks! Woo! Can you believe this fast-paced action? Oh, fucking hell! Oh! Okay, seriously, let's just get one more out of the way. And I barely touched that one, it's still flowing! God, this game is such a train wreck. And what a big shock! Nothing happened, and don't mind that, I'm just bringing it up so I can know what my timer is. Okay, so nothing new happened there. Big shock. The annual Princess Rainbow Celebration is almost here. I'm so excited! Yeah, so am I. Nameless pony, as far as I'm concerned. Honestly, you think it'd be a name or something like that. Hi, Rarity. Are you ready to become a rainbow princess? I don't know. Are you done getting my fucking way? So I think there's Brightly Bright. Or Bryce Brightly. Whoever the fuck her name is. I don't even know. Hi, Rarity. I'm hanging rainbow ribbons on the bridge. I need 3 more. Could you find more ribbons for me? Certainly! I got nothing better to do, so why the fuck not? You found a ribbon! We are making great progress here, folks! Wow, the whole town is decorated! Everything looks so pretty! Yeah, I'm sure that we found a second ribbon! We are on track for having a speed run of this fucking game. Woo! Hi, Rary. I just got some new designs in that would look great on you. Come and try it out! Use the control pad up and down selected item. Then use the control pad left and or right to move to the next time. When you're done, press say. Okay, so I think, not those, okay, maybe it was those glasses. Okay, so, whatever. What was the next thing? Your shoes? Yeah, there were definitely shoes there. Anything else aside from those shoes? No, it's just that. And good fucking lord, I can't believe this is the stuff we're giving. So, what was the item in particular? I think it was that. Congratulations! You got it right! Good for you! By the way, is this doing absolutely anything for me? I fucking don't think so. So, let's just get this next one. Wait. And yes, I do sound a bit chased off. Why do you keep asking me that? Now, I'm not entirely sure, but I think they look like that. And yeah, so that along with the beach ball. Congratulations! We got a match! And since we learned this does absolutely nothing else aside from there, we're just gonna end it right there, folks. We found the last mystical ribbon! We are on a roll here, folks. Woo! Seriously, this pathetic. Why am I still doing this? I'm so tired of this game. I'm barely like 7 minutes in here. Oh god, do you hear that laugh? What the fuck? You found them all! Thank you so much! Please help Will Whistle Wishes decorate Square Town. So where is she? I don't know. Where is Whistle Wishes? Where is Whistle Wishes? Well, it's definitely not her. That just means we keep moving to the left here. But get stop! If I can stop getting stuck on a fucking bridge, maybe that would help. Of course I would, but... You okay to help me? Oh, you're such a dear! Could you find more flags for me? I need to decorate them and finish decorating them and so on and so forth. Yeah, it looks so pretty. I barely did anything. I mean, I'm just saying. So, looking for flags here. Not finding a single one. And of course, I can't remember where it came from here. I did this well beforehand. Back when I lost the last tooth, but God help me. I don't remember anything else. Nor do I wish to remember finding anything else at this point. There's a flag! Why I wasn't there to begin with, I have no idea. Could have helped save us a whole fuck ton of trouble here. You found another flag! You're talking to more ponies! Good for you, Rary! Good for you, Rainbow Rary! And you found the last flag! Huzzah! I'm actually gonna have to fucking switch mouth guards at this point. Because I was getting to the point where it's falling off of my mouth. Bigger area. And we'll just stop getting stuck on a fucking bridge already. God. Three flags! More flags, more fun. Yeah, shit ton more flags if that's the case. You're not six flags. Hell, you're not even one flag. Thanks, Harry. Let's head back to the castle. Why not? At least for once, just give me actual directions instead. Why don't you explore the area? Because Lord knows there's nothing else for us to fucking do. Oh, yuck. This carriage is dirty. How can you tell? Ready? For what? Ready? Bubble fight! So, what's the point of a bubble fight? Move very back and forth and shoot bubbles. That's seriously all it is. That is seriously all it is. Oh no! I got hit! I am surely doomed. I am showing you. Congratulations! You won 10 to 1! And guess what? Oh, fuck me! Now we have doubles of them to contend with! Only difference, one of them's a unicorn, the other one's an earth pony. We are so royally screwed here, and we still won 10 to 1, folks! Huzzah for that! Thank God we are done with that game. And we got more in the rainbow points. Wishy-wishes, Sprightly, I need you in the castle! And they just stopped right there. Hi, Rary, are you gonna become a princess Rainbow? I think we are. Let me guess. Yeah, you're just repeating the same thing, so let's just head back here and see if anything new happens. Rary, you need to learn about the Rainbow Celebration and, of course, how to use a magic wand. When unicorns can use magic with their unicorn horns, why would they need a magic wand? So let's practice using a magic wand by calling some pictures. Rary! Yeah, let's color them. These are stars clearly. So what we need is an outer layer for that. Let's get in some black because you know black sky. And oh wait, we're not totally done with this yet. One over there. There. Fuck. Don't worry. I can easily fix this. I can easily fix that. Trust me on that one. It's not that big of a deal. So we'll give it. Yeah, we're going to give these a bit of a greenish color. Why stars would need a greenish color? I don't know. Is suffering from a virus, that's all I can tell. Congratulations! And guess what? We still gotta do one more just to get the whole setup. Butterflies! Oh. If only Fluttershy was here right now. Fluttershy, take me away! So yeah, let's get some pink in there to symbolize Fluttershy there. Actually, they were light blue. Light blue. I wasn't done yet! You fucking plebeians! I have no idea what the fuck I'm talking about. Whatever. This game doesn't care. I don't know why I'm caring. You are a princess, and must learn a special princess twirl that brings the crystal carriage. Now remember, Rarity, you will see 4 shining stars in the sky. They are the colors of the rainbow. Because Lord knows, there is only 4 colors that make up a rainbow. Yeah, fuck the whole Roy G. Biv thing. That's at least 7, if not more. No, there's only 4 that make up a rainbow. Before the pink shooting star appears, you need to create the pink here under the crystal gel. Now repeat that back to me. I wonder if she heard a word I said or if she just left me behind. And also, I could totally see you right behind the background there. Rarity, where are you? God damn, that laugh sounds so good. And also, can you follow a magic wand? Do you recognize Simon patterns? Let's see if you can. See, it went up. I may as well go up. See, left and right. Yay, we got it. Next up, right. Right, left. Right, right, left. Now, right, up, left. Oh, thought you were gonna go down there, huh? Nope, you go right, up, and then left twice. Congratulations, you won that. Must be really proud of yourself. Well, guess what? We gotta go at least one more time. Oh, we got a new setting there. So, can you understand this pattern? Go down, because it went down. Now we have to go up, and then right. Yay, we did that. So now down, left, up. Okay, down, then left, and then up. And then after that, it's left, up, down, right. Oh, so now I got to do the pattern. Okay, so left, up, down, and right. Oh, guess what? Congratulations! You won this again! Let's just finish this chapter, right? We fully charged our rainbow! Woo! Rarity! Oh, no! Don't! Oh no, where'd she go? Well, she's clearly not here. What are we going to tell the others? What are you going to tell the others? In passport time, get a piece of paper to write it down. Because all we got is nickels back, or something benign. And no, I don't want to say it again. Chapter 2. Rarity meets the breezes. And plop. So who we got today? Oh, Vanessa Trilodon. Hey, are you okay? What's your name? I'm Rarity, but where am I? You're in Breezy Blossom. Zippy, or Zipsy, Tillywink. Oh, where are those two? It's almost time to go. Hey, would you mind doing me a favor? Could you help me find my friend Zipsy and Tiddlywink? They should be somewhere nearby. Well, I said to go left, so I'm gonna go left. So why not? Oh, there's Zipsy. Let's see. Trilodon's looking for me. Okay, I'll come right away after I sniff these. Fla, ha, ha, and she sneezes. You can tell. There she goes. She just sneezed. My fall allergies. Well, we were running late for the rainbow celebration anyway. So since we can't go left anymore, I guess this only means that we're missing one more. I didn't waste time, really. I just love the smell of flowers so much. Even if they do make me sneeze. You should probably see a doctor for that. Have you seen Tiddlywinks? He's probably chatting with the other breezes. Well, I don't know. Let's see. Did you see the hedge animals? Breezes love the gardens. I'm sure they do. Hi! Welcome to Breezy Blossom! And just, hi, welcome to Breezy Blossom. If I'm wondering, do you? Hi, welcome to Breezy Blossom. What? You gotta be shitting me. I was talking to that same Breezy this whole fucking time. This is great. Anyway. Hello! Oh, I should get back to my flower. Thanks for coming to get me. And yeah, now we definitely found or we get. Let's just continue back here. And yes, we know we do. And somehow got our rainbow power up. Good for us. Thanks so much for finding my friends. Yes, that's what we did. Charlotte told us you fell out of the sky. Is that how you got that bump on your head? That's not a bump, it's my horn. Maybe if you used it more often, it might actually be considered a horn, because at this point, I'm kind of sorry with the breezes. Your horn? Hey, where's yours? And you guys are awfully small. You only just noticed this? In all honesty, you only just noticed this. No, we're not. We're breezes, and you're awfully big. You think I'm big? Really? Anyway, let me check to see if we got everything packed. Zoom up in the air, cut like that. Oh dear, we're still missing a few things. A toothbrush, pajamas, and a bedtime. Fucking bedtime story, I tell you. Anyone know where they are? Nope. Not me. Rarity, could you help us again? I'm sure they're around here someplace. So, now for a quest for a fucking toothbrush, pajamas, and a fucking bedtime story. That's just brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. You know, I think I dropped my toothbrush while talking to the other breezes. Yes, I can carry my toothbrush anywhere. That's not weird, is it? No. Help us find our things. Have you found a toothbrush? Gotta keep your teeth clean. That's the whole reason why I'm doing this. We have found the missing toothbrush. Let us continue onward here so we can get this out. I'm trying to help you find your things. There's your toothbrush. Thank you for finding my toothbrush. And yes, that's what I did. Thanks. Next we need is PJs. I cannot sleep without them. Okay, where are the fucking PJs? Yes, we know that. I know! Just help us find our things. Jesus Christ. Just gotta check here. No, of course it would not be there. Why would I think otherwise? So let's just keep moving on here. Gotta fire PJs, because Lord knows, we can't fall asleep without any. I mean, it's not like, you know, people are able to sleep without them. Damn, those are huge PJs for a breezy. In all fairness. But then again, that was a big toothbrush for a breezy. It might fit for a regular pony. I don't think it would work for them. Thanks. The last thing we need is Zipsy's bedtime story. And I think I know where it is. Somewhere in the forest. Just keep walking to the right to find. Oh! Apparently, that's not where it was. I thought it was right back with the flowers she was trying to smell. But I guess that's not the case. So let's just move right. And we found the missing bedtime story. Isn't that? That's just lovely. let's just keep moving onward here. Would you get out of my way, you stupid crazy? I got to deliver the bedtime story. Lord knows. I have this stupid thing right there. Just fucking take it already. No, of course not. We gotta give it to the main breezy because that's the only way to do it. Thanks for all your help. Let's make sure we have anything. Toothbrush, check. PJ's, check. Bedtime story, check. Did you turn out the lights? Yep, we are ready to go. Zipsy, lead the way. No, I think Tiddlywinks should lead the way. Certainly not. Try to let you go first. Together it is. And there they go. There they go on their merry way. Hey, where did everybody go? I bet they went to the flower garden to play hide and seek. But we have to get going. Rarity, could you go find the other breezes? I'm just going back and forth, just trying to help everyone with their problems. Yeah, that's okay. That's okay. I can try and help people. Who says that I can't help other people? Other ponies, if it were. Other pixie ponies, if I may. So where could they be? I'm trying to search for them. Where could you little buggers be? Could they be in this background image here? Nope! Not gonna find anything there. Maybe somewhere in this channel direction? Don't think so. What about here? Kinda looks like a flower garden. What? The breeze are playing hide and seek, can you find them? Moon magic wand over a breezy as she pops out of the flower and make her fly away. Seriously? This is all it is. It's basically an MLP equivalent of whack-a-mole. That's just great. And that fucking laugh, I swear to God, is not natural sounding. It's just creepy as all hell. Oh, fuck me. There's an extra bulb we have to find him in. This is getting serious, folks. There's no way I can keep up with this conversation. Oh, good lord. There's too many of them to find. And we found them. Yeah, seriously. We're good, folks. I'm not sure why you're being so concerned. We found them all just fine. They're right up there. They're on the pieces. We got them all. Okay, gotta keep swallowing every once in a while. Hey everyone, let's go! Okie dokie. Wait for us! We're coming! And yeah, I'd be on the way too, but yeah. Oh, I forgot! We need snacks for the trip! And this is why you didn't add this to your checklist. If you had, this chapter most likely would have been over. Could you go pick us some rainbow berries for us? The bushes are on top of the brick wall to the left of the flower garden. Why not? I can't move this game along otherwise. So why not? So it should be right about here. I'll wear and catch the rainbow berries in her hat. Because she suddenly has a hat. And move forward. Oh. So it's just like that Apple picking minigame that's in that mobile app for a MLP game. And congratulations! We got them all! And holy shit, we got a necklace to deal with! But let me guess, now we deal with faster falling berries. Nope! Same game as before! That's seriously how precise this game is. Oh, fuck me. We got more to catch. They don't fall, but we gotta catch more. Holy fucking shit. Well, we did anyway. Yeah, now we got them all down. Let's... And the rainbow powers came back up. We are doing good. Now I got the rainbow berries. I should take them back to the breezes. That might not be such a bad idea. Let's go do that. Okay. So we're making good progress here. And just by returning, we got back to full rainbow powers. Isn't that lovely? Wow, great time. These rainbow berries look delicious. Hey, where's everybody going? Well, we're going to Ponyville for the rainbow celebration. So you mean to tell me this whole fucking time, Unicornia was really Ponyville? I swear to God, if I didn't have a full memory card stick, whatever, for my camera, I would gladly replace this so-called Let's Play with a blind reaction to Crystal Pony Runaway Rainbow thingamadoodle. Anyway, Rainbow Celebration, that can't help without me. I make the rainbows. Poor thing, you must have bumped your little, big head. Well, we can't judge neighbor here. What? Oh! Wow, this is even better than my magic wand! It should be, because unicorns should naturally be able to use their magic with just their unicorn horn. Magic wand? She must have really bumped her head. I would imagine so. And there's a certain star. Oh, pretty yellow. That's bright, brightly star. It's the first shooting star, you know. And then there's a blue one, and then there's a purple one, and then a pink one for me, I think. Ooh, pretty. Maybe someone in Ponyville can make sense of all this. Sounds like Rainbow Dash could help. Oh, good lord, because we all know Rainbow Dash is enough of a train wreck in Gen 4. We just have to know how downhill it went back a generation. Let alone a generation and a half. So yeah, since she knows everything about rainbows, let's go stick around. Ponyville, here we come. Okay. I got the feeling. Yep, it's password time, kiddies. Get a piece of paper and write this down. Your new password is 5 nickels. Back. 6, something, whatever. Okay. I obviously need this time to throw away my mouth guard and replace it with a new one. So we'll see you in the second part of this. Until then, folks, take care, and I'll see you really, really soon. Oh, I said 3 ponies! Why did you have to deceive me so?